Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, wa salatu wa salam wa sallam wa sallam, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam. Today khutbah is about the hour, the end chapter of the humanity, the time which Jesus, peace be upon him, is at. In Alhamdulillah, nahmadu wa nasta'inu wa nasta'khiru wa nasta'hdi, wa na'udhu billahi min shurur anfusana wa min sayyata amalana. Man yadallahu falamu dhillullah, wa man yudhir falahadiyallah. Wa nashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah, wa nashhadu anna sayyidana Muhammadan abduhu wa rasul. Amma ba'd, qala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala fi al-Qur'an al-Karim, ud'u ila sabili rabbika bil hikmati wal mu'izati al hasana wa jadilhum billati hiya ahsan, inna rabbika huwa a'lamu bimen dhalla an sabilihi wa huwa a'lamu bil muhtadin. Ila. Call, meaning, call all mankind to your Lord's path with wisdom and excellent exhortation, and debate with them in the most kindly manner. My brothers and sisters, the end of the time, in English called eschatology, is a science. Eschatology makes distinction between the end of the history, end of the time, and the end of the world. There are two different phenomena, separate events. About the end of the world, which come follow each other, I said, and over the end of the world, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Surah Al-Anbiya, يومنا في السماء كتي السجل للكتب كما بدأنا أول خلق نعيد وعدا علينا إنا كنا فاعلين. The day when we will fold the heaven and folding like a scroll, like a roll of sheets. It was the same as before. We opened it, now we close it back again. Wa'adan alayna. We repeat it again. It is a promise bind on us. Indeed, we will do it. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran al-Karim, humilat al-ardu bal-jibala fadukkat dakkan wahidan. It's very important. We take the earth at the time of the end of the world. We take the earth and the jibals and the mountains and crash it together. We completely crash it together. One. And at the moment, of course, it's very interesting, which I was looking at the NASA. You know, the NASA, of course, the American space. What they're doing, they are looking for the one particular asteroid, which they said this has been signed to the earth. And end of the earth, he will crash to the earth and we cannot do it. It's so big. How are they getting it? Maybe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talking about the Jibal, that means that one. Otherwise, Earth is the Earth on Jibal. You can't put it together. Maybe talking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allahu alam, talking about one coming and so much crashing together and destroy whole earth. يُمَ تَكُونُ السَّمَعَيْكَ الْمُحْ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says. وَتَكُونُ الْجِبَالِكَ الْأَحْ That means, when the sky become molten copper, and when the mountain become like a wood. If you look at it, my brother, Saturn and the Jupiter. If you look at the Jupiter, you will see it's a brown, like copper. And it's all gas. You want to see what the earth happened at that time? At that time, because we are not going to be, I don't want to see that time, which you come in and they crash. Of course, we'll be talking about it in a minute. But if you want to see what the Earth's going to be, look like, look at the Jupiter. You will see it's all gas, and it's like a wool on that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala turned into that. And the sky become copper. You can see. The sky sound like a copper. It's burned completely. There is no sky. There is not going to be earth. There is not going to be any sky. But before than that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does. وَنُفَخَ فِي السُّورِ فَسَعْغَ مَنْ فِي السَّمَوَاتِ وَمَنْ فِي الْأَرْضِ إِلَّا مَنْ شَاءَ اللَّهِ ثُمَّ نُفَخَ فِيهِ أُخْرَى فَإِذَا هُمْ قِيَامٌ يَنْظُرُونَ نُفَخَ فِي السُّورِ. Of course, Sur is not a... I somehow, Allahu A'lam, again, I don't believe Sur is just a horn of the cows or whatever, somebody blew it. It's something special. Which, when that sound comes, everybody goes. And it will be before, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is so mercy. He's not going to crash always before people are alive, you know? Just send the sound, all die, and of course destroy. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, What happened? Insan says, what happened? Because he does not see. Do you understand what happened? What happened to the earth? Earthquake. Therefore, my brothers, at that time, of course, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when all happened, one more time, nafakha bisur, and everyone come back again, qiyam, for the Yom Al-Qiyamah to become, to get the reward, Allah. Let's go to the resurrection. But my brother and sister in Islam, before than that, Islamic eschatology believed that there will be a history of the last chapter of humanity. And it started when the true Jesus, son of Mary, come back to the earth for a second. Of course, he believed that end of the eschatology. Of course, Islamic eschatology believed that when the Jesus come, he will rebuild the temple and he will does. Many things, of course, where we are talking about it, of course, has been narrated by Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, about 70 narration from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam about the time when the Prophet Isa will come, and of course science. But in the Holy Quran, there is not that many, not much been mentioned of the hour. Dr. Zakir Naik, of course, he was one of the scholars, of course, he was saying it's a seven. You find a seven, I find a one. Why is it when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَنَّعُهُ وَإِنَّهُ لَعِلْمٌ لِلسَّاعَةَ فَلَا تَمْتَرُنَّ بَهَا وَتَّبُونِ هَذَا ثَلَكُمْ سَعَةً. Now, what he says? Yusuf Ali says, of course, it's a translation of Yusuf Ali, says that Jesus shall be, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Jesus shall be a sign for coming of the hour. Before. Therefore, have no doubt about it. That's all. There is a narration from Abu Huraira, who the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, you will see when the Son of Mary, Jesus peace be upon him, descend among you, he will judge with the Holy Quran. He will judge with the Holy Quran and goes forward. Sahih Bukhari. There are many signs, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, of course, and other books. We usually refer to the Ahlul Kitab, which has been said in the Bible and in the Torah. Many think about the sign of the hour. Many, we have Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said many is about 70s or perhaps more. And of course, we have a minor sign and a major sign. Narrated by Muslim, that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the world will not come to the end until a day come the people. They see the bloodshed and they see the massacre in general. Can you see it at the moment? Look at the state of the world, my brother, you will see. From Muslim, Sahih Muslim. And Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, emphasized, said, the last age, when the last age will come before than that, they will be great liars, which they come. Beware of them. When the most wicked person, member of the tribe, become the ruler, the most worthless member of the community become the leader. Have a look, see what I'm saying, of course, it's happening. A man is respected, because people fear of him. Leadership will be given to unworthy people. A woman dressed like a man. A man dressed like a woman. A woman dressed, the bodies look like a naked. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, these are from Sahih Bukhari. Homosexuality become very usual, common. Children born out of the wedlock, out of the marriage. Fornication and adultery become a common thing. Universal drinking alcohol become general. Religious knowledge will disappear. The time goes fast. A year look like a month. Month look like a week. Week look like a day, and day look like a hour. And alhamdulillah, I know. It goes so fast. Random killing, murder, violence. There is no name at that time. Nothing would remain of Islam except his name. I was saying a few minutes ago about the holy khutbahs. Universal riba, usury. Everybody enjoy to get the usury. And of course, war everywhere, my brothers. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam emphasized on the war. This warning, my brothers and sisters, this warning has been already, you can see the signs. You can see the signs all over us. The time is near, very near. And the major signs, my brothers, the messenger of Allah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, said about the last hour, it will not come until you see the 10 signs. And the 10 signs, of course, the smoke comes, the Dajjal comes, the beast comes, raising of the sun from the west, Allah knows how. The descent of the Son of Mary, Jesus, peace be upon him. Ya'juj and Ma'juj, Gog and Magog. Sinking of the three place in the world. The fire would burn forth from Yemen and take everybody's to the miqat, everybody's to place which will happen. These are from Sahih Muslim. And Mehdi will come. Of course, Shia doctrine is a 12th Imam, they call him Mehdi. Sunni's doctrine, he says, is from the Prophet's family of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the Jew says is Ezekiel, which he's never died, he's gone up and he will come. Many stories, Allah. But many war and destruction, brothers, emphasize that on many war and destructions. Much of the conflicts going to be in Middle East between the traditional Sunni Muslim and the Shia Muslim. They are at war with each other in many, many, many places. We are not here to politically talk. You can see it, my brother. You can see it in the television, you can see it in the radio, you can see it, you can hear what happening, Allah knows. The sign of Allah. And many refugees, millions of orphans and refugees. These are has been all sign of Allah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have a mercy on us and once more make us brother. Wish we live together in peace, inshallah. Barakallahu li wa lakum fi al-Qur'an al-Kareem wa nafa'ni wa iyyakum bima fihi min al-ayat wa dhikr al-hakim. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله العظيم لي ولكم وللسائر المسلمين والمسلمات والمؤمنين والمؤمنات واستغفروه إنه هو الغفور. الحمد لله الحمد لله الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله ولو كره المشركون. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. My brothers and sisters in Islam, what is the solution? Are these wars are sign of the hour, the end? Now we talked about the Islamic eschatology. Let's talk about what other books says as well. It's very important, brothers. Very important, the Bible and the Torah. Because we have a three divine religion, which stays until the Yom Al Qiyamah. It will not go away, no matter what. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is in the Hadith. Jewish, Muslim, and Christian. The Bible prophesies the last days. Preparing for Armageddon. Armageddon is something which, as I said, of course, and every Christian knows about it. It is the people all gathered together in the Middle East to fight. The people of the world, all nations gathered in the Middle East to fight. Can you see the Armageddon now? I don't want to name the countries, but can you see? And of course, he says the drawing the river of effort. It dried already. The three divine religion, my brother. What exactly will happen if the Moses, if the Isa, alayhi salam, will come? What's going to happen at the moment? Of course, we have hadith. Is he going to the, as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the Muslims? Is he going to the Christians? Or is he going to the Jews? The Jews says is our ours, and of course they do not believe he is a Isa son of Mary because they don't believe him. He says there is a leader come called Mashiach. There is a leader will come, which they rebuild the temple and bring us all together. Bring us all together and bring a Jewish religion to all. And for the Jews, for the chosen people, they have to do some law, and for the non-chosen, some law. That's what they think. And what the Christian thinks, he says, Jesus is ours. They say he's the son of God. He come and make a whole earth as Christians, and all the Jews come into Christianity, and of course about the Islam says doomed or whatever, but the Islam come to Christianity. That's what they think. It's very important we know what is the situation when the Jesus of Allah, peace be upon him, will come. And of course Muslim says he come to teach as Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam teach the Quran. He, by the rule of Quran, goes forward. He stays 40 years, he gets married or not, and after that, he dies. And for 1,000 years, it's going to be peace. Under the, of course, as a Muslim, I wish, and I say, inshallah, to be there. But of course, what we have to see, if they come into Islam, and they said, all Muslim, 2 billion Christians, are they going to go follow? 2 billion Christians say, I thought you were a son of God. He says, I'm not. He says, you're lying. Then you're not that Jesus. And the Jew says, you're not of us. If he goes to Christian, say, I'm son of God, whatever, and every guy goes, Muslim says, what's wrong? We have the Quran, he says, there is no son of God. You want to destroy my Kaaba? I'm not going to pray to the to the Jerusalem or to the temple. I have got my Quran, I've got Sunnah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and I've got my Kaaba. I'm not going to give you one. And Jewish says, I'm not going to give you others. Therefore, that's a war. And if it goes to Jew, 4 billion Muslim and Christian. Says, no. Jesus says, you are a son of God. Muslim says you are part of them, and you're going to follow the Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Quran, which we know, of course, that's the truth. For me, is a clear as a sun, clear as a water, which we can see. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Prophet peace alayhi wa sallam, will come. However, you can see the situation, my brothers. Ours is very near. You can see the situation. Is it the time to come? Was it Jesus alayhi wa sallam be able to control about 7 billion, 6 billion Muslim, Christian and Jew? I saw that, if you look at it, of course, you can see. I saw that, maybe some said, of course, it's not time for it. If you look at it, put the Daily Telegraph and the UFO and the Dome of Rock. Google. You will see 3 weeks ago a Dome of Rock and a UFO came to the Dome of Rock. It stayed on the top of the Dome of Rock for a few minutes. You can see, it's not because Daily Telegraph says ITN. What it was seen in Dome of Rock? A UFO came and whoop gone. Have a look. What he was doing? Did he bring in Jesus? Did he take up someone? Did he bring up something? Allah. You look at it, my brother. Signs are near. We have to be very cautious, my brothers. We have to be very cautious. If the signs are near, perhaps we can help them. Helped, of course, spread Islam in the way of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, spread Islam, beauty. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. Perhaps we can do that, which make a beautiful way for the Jesus alayhi salam to come, inshallah. And he says, at least thank you. فاسق الحديث كتاب الله عشان الحديث حديث محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشار الأمور المحدثات وكل محدث بدء وكل بدء ضلال وكل ضلال. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا اللهم صل على محمد وعلى محمد صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى العالمين إنك ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار برحمتك يا رب العالمين آمين آمين اللهم صل